The flight from Iqaluit to Arviat is nearly 4 hours. But for much of the pandemic, the community was isolated by more than that. Arviat was hard hit by COVID, locked down during the coldest, darkest months of the year for 128 days. Now, a visit from Nunavut's premier to a community emerging into the light once again. At a local high school, teacher Doreen Manik shows him what's changed. It's quiet in here, she says. We keep them in small groups. At another school, concern about emotional well-being.
Have to sort of support each other and let everybody know it's okay to be in school and to be around people again.
Hi, Cree.
This local health center was at the front line of the outbreak. More than 300 cases in a community of about 3,000. Arviat hasn't seen a new case since March 20th. Sharon Aulajut is the supervisor at public health. The world is brighter and happier, she says. Less stress on the staff, all the heaviness is gone.
We have to recognize that the vaccine is a game changer. Like, the impact of COVID-19 in Arviat is much different today than it was in November because so many people have been vaccinated.
For Premier Savikataaq, this is his first visit home since last October, a welcome opportunity to finally reconnect safely.
I'm glad to be here and home and celebrate with you that restrictions are slowly getting lifted, and I'm thankful that I'm home now.
Savikataaq's son is the mayor of Arviat.
It's been a while. There was no Christmas. He couldn't come for Christmas, so I'm very happy that he's here, along with everyone that came to Arviat today.
Arviat, once hard hit, serving as a reminder of life beyond the pandemic. Pauline Pimek, CBC News, Iqaluit.